Hi there, I'm Chad Johnson with IC Balloons, and I've got a bBrilliant tip from Vitalik. Sometimes, when you're doing installations, you run out of the props that you're hoping to have. I had magnets, I'm out of magnets. What I have are zip ties. The situation I have is that there are holes in this vent in front of me that I can slide through between these shafts. When I slide it in, however, and it goes into that hole, it wants to keep going deeper into the vent. And so I find myself fishing in with my fingers, which is never easy. So instead what I do is I take a second zip tie and I create a hook. I slide the zip tie through the hook inside the vent shaft and then pull the edge of that zip tie back out, allowing me to very easily get that zip tie ready. Then I'm ready for my zip line. Loop line, or whatever it is you're using to attach, to slide onto the zip tie and finish the zip tie, allowing me to hook whatever I want down below. In this case, it's 3-foot rounds with lights in it, 32 of them in a beautiful space. This is Chad with IC Balloons saying, be brilliant with Vitalik.